Hello everyone, welcome to Science Express. Now let's start current affairs capsule, daily current affairs, September, day 10. As per the information, which country invited India to attend the Shanghai Cooperation Organization Council of Heads of Government meeting? जानकारी के अनुसार किस देश ने भारत को शंघाई सहयोग संगठन की सरकारी बैठक के प्रमुख परिषद में भाग लेने के लिए आमंत्रित किया? Name of the countries: Pakistan. Pakistan invited Prime Minister Narendra Modi to the Shanghai Cooperation Organization Council of Heads of Government meeting to be held in Islamabad in October 2024. Location is Islamabad. And Shanghai Cooperation Organization comprising India, China, Russia, Pakistan, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan and Uzbekistan. Pakistan hold the rotating chairmanship of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization Council of Heads of Government for this time. Okay. So, Pakistan invited India to attend the Shanghai Cooperation Organization Council of Heads of Government meeting. Recently, Badaban port seen in the news is situated in which state? हाल ही में समाचार में देखा गया बदाबन पोर्ट ये किस राज्य में स्थित है? The answer is Maharashtra. And Prime Minister Narendra Modi laid the foundation stone for the Badaban port project in Palghar, Maharashtra and worth around 76,000 crore. Okay, so Badaban port located in Palghar in Maharashtra. Recently, who has assumed the role of chairman and MD of Hindustan Aeronautics Limited? हाल ही में Hindustan Aeronautics Limited में chairman and MD के पोस्ट में किसे नियुक्त किया गया? Name of the person is Dr. D.K. Sunil. Name of the person is Dr. D.K. Sunil. Dr. D.K. Sunil has taken over charge as the chairman and MD of Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. And Hindustan Aeronautics Limited is an Indian public sector aerospace and defense company. It's headquartered in Bengaluru. Okay, and it set up in 1940. So, Dr. D.K. Sunil has assumed as the role of chairman and MD of Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. As per the information, which state will host the Women's Asian Champions Trophy? जानकारी के अनुसार कौन सा राज्य महिला एशियाई चैंपियंस ट्रॉफी को मेजबानी करेगा? Name of the state is Bihar. The Women's Asian Champions Trophy hockey tournament in 2024 will be held in Rajgir, Bihar. From 11 November to 20th November. And top Asian teams including India, China, Japan and Korea will compete in this tournament. So, Bihar will host the Women's Asian Champions Trophy for this time. Recently, which state government has launched the Pradhan Mantri Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan? Hali mein kis Rajya Sarkar ne Pradhan Mantri Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan launch kiya hai? The answer is Odisha. Odisha government has officially launched the Pradhan Mantri Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan, that is PM USHA, a transformative initiative aimed at enhancing the state's higher education sector. So, Odisha has launched the Pradhan Mantri Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan. Recently, Dharmendra Kumar has been appointed as the Chief Secretary of which Union Territory? हाल ही में धर्मेंद्र कुमार किस केंद्र शासित प्रदेश के मुख्य सचिव के पोस्ट पे नियुक्त हुए हैं? So, answer is Delhi. The Ministry of Home Affairs has appointed Senior IS Officer Dharmendra Kumar as a new Chief Secretary of Delhi. Recently, where was the 14th Hockey India Congress organized? हाल ही में 14th Hockey India Congress कहां पर आयोजित किया गया थी? The answer is Lucknow. The 14th Hockey India Congress was held on 1st September 2024 in Lucknow. Okay. So, 14th Hockey India Congress organized in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Recently, Satkosia Tiger Reserve seen in the news is situated in which state? हाल ही में सातकोशिया टाइगर रिजर्व समाचार में देखा गया, ये किस राज्य में स्थित है? द आंसर इज ओडिशा. द नेशनल टाइगर कंजर्वेशन अथॉरिटी दैट इज NTCA अप्रूव द रिजम्पशन ऑफ द बिग गेट रिलोकेशन प्रोजेक्ट इन सातकोशिया टाइगर रिजर्व ओडिशा आफ्टर ए 4.5 years ऑफ सस्पेंशन. दिस टाइगर रिजर्व इज ए पार्ट ऑफ द महानदी एलिफेंट रिजर्व. ओके, सो सातकोशिया टाइगर रिजर्व इज लोकेटेड इन ओडिशा. नेशनल न्यूट्रिशन वीक इन इंडिया इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन व्हिच मंथ. भारत में राष्ट्रीय पोषण सप्ताह हर साल किस महीने में मनाया जाता है? द आंसर इज सितंबर. सितंबर महीने में नेशनल न्यूट्रिशन वीक मनाया जाता है. नेशनल न्यूट्रिशन वीक इज सेलिब्रेटेड ईच ईयर फ्रॉम 1st September टू 7th September to aware the people about important tips of their health and well-being. And theme for this time is nutritious diet for everyone. Okay, इस बार का theme क्या था? Nutritious diet for everyone. Recently, Nitesh Kumar won the gold medal at the 2024 Paris Paralympics. Belong to which sports? हाल ही में नीतीश कुमार 2024 पेरिस पैरा ओलंपिक में स्वर्ण पदक जीता, ये किस खेल से संबंधित है? द आंसर इज बैडमिंटन. नीतीश कुमार won the second gold medal for the India at the 2024 पेरिस पैरा ओलंपिक by winning the final of men's single badminton event. Okay, and earlier Avni Lekhara won the India's first gold medal at the पेरिस पैरा ओलंपिक in the women's 10 meter rifle event. Okay, so Nitesh Kumar won gold medal at the 2024 Paris Paralympic in badminton category. Now it's time for quiz question. Recently, Dholpur Karoli is approved as a tiger reserve and it is located in which of the following Indian state? Dholpur Karoli recently approved as a tiger reserve, ये किस राज्य में स्थित है? Options are मध्य प्रदेश, राजस्थान, महाराष्ट्र, छत्तीसगढ़. इसका आंसर आप लोग कमेंट सेक्शन में करोगे. ओके, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब साइंस एक्सप्रेस. थैंक यू.